Dia parents, they call your children to school. The young generation is the future of our nation. Education is such a wonderful thing. It makes your dreams have to learn it today, so that we can be good leaders.
UNICEF and the State Ministry of Education, Western Equatorial State, launched the Back to School Learning campaign in the state capital, Yambio, on the 3rd June 2015. Over 100 schools participated in the event. The state top government officials, headed by the state governor, Colonel Bangazi Joseph Bakasoro, attended the launch ceremony. Governor Bakasoro urged all the citizens to send their kids back to school.
And my wife, I need you to go back to school. We must show by example. And there are some advisors and ministers. I'm telling them, go back to school. Commissioner Yambio County, you have enough language in Arabic. You go back to school. All our church leaders, those who didn't complete well in standard school, go back to school. All our organized forces, every individual in our Laita Muzare, go back to school. It will help you.
Bakasoro said he would love to go back to school as well and study till he obtains doctorate.
Yesterday I was in school, and tomorrow I am going to school. And I've been telling you, I made an agreement already with God. If I don't become Dr. Bakasoro, I will never die. I must go to school to become a doctor.
He further said that people or regions witnessing war and violence lag behind in education. The State Minister of Education, Pai Philip, said children should get solid education so that they will be able to write the history of this great nation in future. Pai further stressed that people with good education are able to make informed decisions.
Back to learning would also mean that the Boda boys should not overtake a moving vehicle to the right hand side in South Sudan just because that side has some fair road to go. Back to learning would mean for some clinic owners that it's not always that malaria infection goes together with typhoid. And then all, this means getting it done and getting the right information and getting it done in a most professional manner.
Je m'appelle Justin Gabler, je suis en classe de CPD. Papa, mama.
The UNICEF representative, Jonathan Fitch, said UNICEF will continue to support the government of South Sudan to see all children across the country attending school. He emphasized the importance of girl child education.
Education promotes tolerance. The risk of conflict is much, much higher in countries without equal opportunities to go to school. And particularly important for this state, education reduces early marriage and unwanted pregnancies. Girls' education, therefore, is absolutely critical.
Dear Philip, give your support in every way so that we can be good leaders in our nation. Dear Governor, give your support in every way so that we can be good leaders in our nation.
The education system in South Sudan is weak, and forced early marriage hampers progress in the education sector. For the Niles, I am Simon Bingo in Yambio, Western Equatorial State.